I start sailing at 10 years old on Optimist on a lake in the mountain in near Switzerland in Aix-les-Bains.
And when you were on that lake, did you ever think that you'd be competing at an Olympic sailing competition?
No, at 10 years old I was not thinking about this. I was just thinking about sailing, about have fun, but already to win some competition, but I was not thinking about Olympics.
And obviously the competition is quite serious. Do you still take it fun? Do you still have fun when you're out on the water?
Yeah, I want to keep some fun, but sometimes when there is a lot of pressure, you know, it's difficult to have some fun. But for sure, when you have some fun, you make some good sailing.
And what are your aims at London?
We hope to have a medal, because we both are already gone to the Olympics game. Stefan in Athens, me in Beijing, and this time we really need and want a medal.